However, I tried to teach them that this country is a special country, a beloved country, and if called, they should serve. I think they all accepted that. I've also tried to teach them to honor their father and mother as the scriptures teach, and I'm sure that I've received that honor. I received a fax on Veterans Day from my son in which he indicated his, he was thanking me for our contribution, for my contribution at that time. And that was touching that he would think of that.
Have you shared your experiences with your children?
Not very much, but because I knew you were coming, last evening we were all together during a holiday, and we sat around together and I rehearsed what I've said today to them.
What was that like to share all these stories with them?
To me, it was very healing. It was very helpful to talk about the things many times that aren't what you would ordinarily concern with. So I felt good to tell them about the things. I even showed them the artifacts that I have. And the younger children were quite impressed. They would say, "Wow, I didn't know that." And that makes you feel good. My children do love and honor and respect me, and for that I'm really grateful. We have a very good family.
There was a message that you can give to your family and to future generations about your experiences, about what you saw being a liberator of the concentration camps. What would you say?
I would say two things. I wouldn't give a nickel to do it over again. But I wouldn't trade the experience I've had for millions of dollars. What tiny little bit I contributed to the overthrow of that terrible Nazi regime that held so many people in oppression was the best thing I ever did in my life.